Madison?
Yeah,
that was
boring.
Hey, what's up?
What's up?
Hey, so you guys coming tonight or what?
Yeah, for sure.
Yeah, what time?
I don't know, I was thinking like 8, 7 maybe.
7.
I think 7 would be better because I got a lot of things to do after school. Yeah. But I was thinking, I wanted to ask, can you invite the new girl?
Who's that?
Right there.
I mean, I'm cool with that. I mean, it's just like a...
Like a kick out?
Like a kickback.
Okay, well, is it okay if I go ask? I'm
going to go ask.
Yeah, you should go ask.
Just wait for me. Hey, you're the new girl, right? What's your name?
Veronica.
Oh, I'm Selena. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
I wanted to know if you were able to come. Me and my friends are hanging out tonight. It's just going to be a something small, a little kickback, a few of us. Would you like to come?
Sure. I'll have to see, though.
Oh, well, can you let me know?
Yeah.
Here, let me give you my number. Okay, that's my number. Just text me and call me, and I'll send you the address. I hope you can make it. We're all pretty excited to meet you.
Thanks.
Bye.
What's up, guys? It's Derek here, and we're here with my squad, and you know, we're about to get lit tonight. I don't know, maybe watch some scary movies. I don't know yet, but I'll keep you guys updated if anything interesting happens. Peace out.
Peace. No,
peace.
Oh, guys, you should have waited for Veronica to be in the shot.
A little bit weird.
Bro, she seems a little crazy, honestly.
What do you mean?
Honestly, I don't even know who that is.
Oh, it's the girl that I told you that I wanted to invite from school.
Oh, the one. Yeah, I remember.
Yeah, but...
She looked at you weird, though.
I don't know. I don't know if she's coming. Let me call her.
So how's your vlog doing?
I mean, my mom's my only subscriber.
But why do you keep doing it, then?
I mean, why not? I mean, I can look back at this 15, 20
years
from now.
You gotta start somewhere.
Oh, and it'll probably help Veronica get some friends because, I mean, yeah, but we'll see. Let me text her. Hey, I'm glad you came. Come on in.
Hi.
Veronica, that's Derek, Jose, and then that's Matthew. So yeah.
Yo, what's up, guys? We're here with Veronica.
Say hi, Veronica.
No, don't record me.
Sorry about that.
Didn't mean to bother you.
Well, let's just start the movie. Go ahead and sit down.
Honestly, my mom was gonna make me cancel.
Oh, dude. Honestly, like my mom was about to like tell me that I was grounded just so I wouldn't come.
Honestly, mom sucks. Why
doesn't
he have one?
I know, that's why I like my dad better.
She was acting weird.
Yeah, like I started noticing why you guys thought she was kind of crazy.
You didn't just see her scratching herself?
She was like this. You're lying.
Guys, I'm telling you, she's crazy.
So what do? We just act like nothing?
Well, I mean, she's... I said we give her a chance.
She was even pulling her hair. It's not crazy. I would even... I'd kick her out if it were you.
You don't want to give her a chance? It's because I feel like she's just nervous.
Nervous people don't like scratch themselves.
She's already blue. I saw like a little blood dripping.
You're lying.
She was even pulling her hair all crazy.
Okay, guys. I don't know. I have butter all over my fingers, so I'll be back. I'm in the restroom, but just try to act normal when she comes back.
Okay.
Okay.
Alright.
That was crazy.
Dude, you scared me. Is everything okay?
What do you think is taking the girls forever?
Honestly, I don't know. Should we just start the movie already?
Yeah, we should.
Matthew, go get the lights, please.
Good joke, girls.
Yeah, good joke. Very
guys,
funny.
No one's there.
What do you mean?
What do you mean?
No one's there.
Christina?
I think I have some flashlights in upstairs, Matthew, if you want to go get them.
Yeah.
Derek, come with me, go get the breakers. Or take the breakers.
This is for her.
Alright, so we're checking the breakers right now.
Wait, here, the breakers are over there.
I'm gonna go check the girls. Girls? Are you there? Matthew, are you there? Hello? Anyone? I guess the lights just turned on. I'm guessing Isaac turned on the breaker. What's going on? Something's not right. Okay guys, I think Jose finally got the power on from outside. I'm not... I don't know what's going on. Honestly, this has never happened before. I think, honestly, are you guys playing a trick on me? See? That's strange. Let's just go check upstairs. What the heck? Guys, literally, I have no idea what's going on. Is anyone... What the heck? Now they're on. Come on, guys. It's not a joke anymore. Oh my. Oh no. Matthew, it doesn't take that long to find flashlights.
This is for her!